Good. How'd you get on?
They didn't answer.
What?
So none of them agreed. Or
oh, they didn't answer?
Yeah.
That's what happens sometimes. Sometimes. You never rely on callbacks because sometimes they just won't answer.
Do it later, come back later.
And then you come back later and they just don't answer the time.
Are you still meeting up with the other guys?
What?
Are you still going to meet up with the other guys?
Yeah, yeah.
They will all go home together or what?
Yeah.
You going home or you're going to the office?
We go home.
You?
Me, personally? Yeah. I'm gonna go meet some people.
At the office?
Near the office, yeah, near the office. How come?
Right, because you're taking the iPad from you.
Yeah, yeah, I've got to take the iPad from you. But we'll just do that when we finish, but we'll be finishing up soon. So we're gonna finish the rest of these houses, there's only a few here. And then we're gonna go back up to that guy, who said come back in half an hour. And then, we'll go.
See you later.
Anything.
Oh, right. So I'm deaf in my left ear. I can't hear anything.
For real?
What?
You serious?
Yeah, yeah, I'm deaf in my left ear. I can't hear anything. I had an accident like many years ago. I fell out of a tree and fractured my skull. Yeah, I can't hear anything from left ear. Oh, hello.
Hi,
Thank you. Oh, hello.
Oh, hiya. Oh, sorry, Patrick, it's nothing serious. We tried knocking on before, no one seemed to answer.
Yeah, it's been right now.
Sorry, don't worry about it. See you later.
See ya.
How many more houses?
What?
How many more houses?
One, and then one back there. How come? Why?
I just want to know, like, how many remaining?
Yeah, so we've got this one, and then we're gonna go revisit the one as well.
So normally, what we do is, what we normally do is, we work to about 8:30, so like another 40 minutes.
And we do multiple laps, so. You know how we went back to the houses that didn't answer?
Yeah.
Yeah, we normally go back to them again and do that again. Until eventually we see more and more people, get more and more people's hands.
You get what I mean?
Yeah.
But tomorrow, what we do is, I'll do two doors, you do one door. I'll do two doors, you do one door. So therefore you'll be seeing and speaking to a lot more people. Is that okay?
Yeah.
What are you thinking then? What's your plan? Do you reckon this job's for you or not?
I can do it, but just I'm not really used to
the way you guys talk over here. Yeah,
I'm not even sure they understand me when I speak.
No,
it's very hard for them to comprehend this.
I'll give you a few examples, okay? There's people in this office that are doing better than me. Yeah. And when they started, they couldn't speak a single word of English. Yeah? There's a girl called Mira, who couldn't speak English that well. You know the girl that came back from that trip? From Malaysia?
I don't know.
Well, basically, there's a girl that came back from the trip. She came back from a trip from Malaysia. She couldn't speak a single word of English when she started. Now she's about to hit ownership and she's making £60,000-£70,000 a year. There's another girl, a girl as well called Nayara. She couldn't speak English that well. She's doing really, really well at the minute. Just because you've got an advantage, you can speak English. It's just that what you'll learn is how to pronunciate and emphasize certain words. Because was English, we don't really listen. We just listen to certain words that we say. Which is why, you know, sometimes when you hear me speak, I'll say certain words like over 11,000. I'll say it like that because that's what people remember. They don't listen to every single word you say. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
say, just because you know, you feel like your English isn't that good or you feel like people aren't understanding you, it's okay. Because there's plenty of examples in the office of people in the same position as you, how they're doing really, really well. I'll introduce you to them tomorrow.
So yeah,
you can speak to them, they can give you a better advice. Yeah?
Yeah.
Normally we'd do like half an hour more, but we've met our goals. You've got the mark and left it there. See how they get.
The goal is
5 for the set.
5?
5 for the team. So, I'm on 2, you're on 1, that's 3.
And you on.
I'm about to check now actually. Still got half an hour left, yeah, so I want you to push, okay?
I know.
Go do some more doors if you want.
I'm gonna have to, honestly.
Go do some more doors.
Right, let me
call you. You've got half an hour left, that's plenty of time, yeah?
Yeah, I know, I'm trying.
Right, okay. Remember, just, I know it seems like you're putting 100% effort in, but your energy's down recently, but especially the past few days, and people can see that. So make sure that you just, you know, fake it till you make it, yeah?
It's my fucking energy today. I'm not gonna lie, but today's
the worst. It's okay. Just, remember, you've got half an hour, this is the last little push now. Go. You can keep your spirits up for a half an hour, can't you? You know, putting 100%, 110% effort into this last half an hour.
Yeah.
Try as hard as you can, okay? And I'll give you a call then. Well, you got this, yeah? You got half an hour, plenty of time.
No.
Right, see you later.
Okay.
Yep. Thank you. Give me any cards.
You can keep them. I'm getting smart.
Back to Salford.
Back to Salford?
Yeah. Well, this is 67. We're not waiting for them.
Sorry?
We're not waiting for them.
Oh, yeah, I'm
waiting for half an hour. I'm just saying if you need to go, you can go.
Okay.
Or you can wait half an hour.
You can go if you want.
Do you wait?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah. Thank you.